A number of Nigerians are in prison for a number of crimes. I hope you who are so close to home will do your best and be good ambassadors. Please carry yourselves proudly as Nigerians, and certainly try to understand that we have to live in those communities respecting their culture, respecting the laws of their countries.
That about 60% of the people here are of Nigerian origin, and that over 95% of commercial activities of this country is either done by Nigerians or with Nigeria. Increase in business interaction, exports between Nigeria and Benin. There were only four countries involved when I came here 3 years ago. Now we have 28 registered companies doing business with us. Mostly it is food items that they export here and process foods.